Four deer, six, eight sheep, two boars, one boar, two boars, gold.
Dude, that's a comma.
Yeah, but it's
bro, why are you counting the tiles on the map, dog? Just play.
Play the game.
Archer, 1v1 isn't important anyways. Me and Larry will take the next two.
I don't care. I win those. I'm carrying the team, man.
Is it randoms? Or like, what's a sieve?
You pick a sieve. Hidden pick or repeat.
Pick Malian,
it's
Breeze,
hidden like... pick and you can repeat. Like, you just pick any sieve you want on Atacama. First game has a sieve pool. Guys, what is this nonsense? There's no sieve pool. How are both of our team right? Oh my god, you guys are tilting me. Hold on. Look at this, chat. Look at this. Game 2. 1v1 best 3. Deep and best per team. Whole maps have sieve pools. Oh. Civilization. Oh, okay. Hold on. Atacama. That gives another there, shit! The chat was right! Heart! Call the restart. Someone messaged Hart. I'm gonna call him, guys. Hello? Hello? What? It's wrong sieve.
What do you mean wrong sieve?
There's a sieve pool for the maps and we didn't pick the right one. You should pause this.
Well, what do I do now? Like I lost or what?
Yeah. Pause. Either we restart or it's admin lost. Ask all what he wants to give for us. I think the fairest thing... The fairest thing, if they want to replay it, is they pick our sieve, honestly. That's the fairest thing, because we already saw theirs. Opponent picks sieve for Heart? Yeah, that's how it works, but Skull is being a fair play sportsmanship, and he's letting Heart pick, so Heart's gonna pick anyways now. Alright, let's go. Aztec's Japanese, alright. Lama Jam, please. I have to add BBTV emotes yellow summers. Yes. Okay, let's do a procast, guys. Focus up. No more joking. 5 subs give us Lama Jam for this one game. I want to add it, but I don't know how though. So eventually. Okay, sorry. Larry, what were you saying?
The game starts already.
Yeah. Just type Heart in the spectates. No. All right, guys. This is Atacama. If you guys are not familiar with the map, you have some small woodlands in mixed in. In the back, there's some mountains to kind of close the map a little bit. And then in the middle you have a lot of woodlands with some small water, which I don't know if you can build on or not. That's weird. But yeah, the whole point is to contest for the middle woods. And we have Aztecs for Skull and Japanese for Hearts. Larry, what do you think of the Civ matchups?
We're playing in West Europe, man.
Oh, Hearts dead, actually. He's playing like 500 ping. <It's> like 300... No wonder he gave him the Civ. He wanted to distract from the server.
The plan all along, actually.
Wait, how can Japanese ever beat Aztecs on this map, though? Don't they just die to full eagles? You have to go long swords, no?
They're just killing feudalish.
Yeah, 5 head, actually.
I mean...
How do you kill in feudalage, exactly? Like, okay, it goes men-at-arms, one range for both players, and then Aztecs go full eagles after. What do Japanese do? Maybe...
Just go scout.
Archers... Scouts?
Yes.
You're trolling.
Scouts? Yes.
No, scouts? No, that's bad on this map though, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure this map will be like tower middle FC.
Serums and archers, then why not?
Yeah, I guess it could be good. Yeah, like kind of full feudalish. It could be decent. Heart did the worst lumber camp possible, by the way.
Like, after luring the worst boar possible.
Am I not up to speed?
Look at
Terrible boiler, terrible mining camp. Wall again. Okay, this is the first good play of the game, actually. Okay, playing it safe. Playing, I like it.
Deer and bag, first attempt.
Okay, second attempt, deer. Oh man, this is hard though. Boar and deer same time. Boar is coming in too early. No, that's good timing. This is pre-mill, actually. What the hell? No way he doesn't lose a villa, right?
Why does he only have 3 on wood?
Japanese, man. No, that's actually Smurf.
Why? Like, you don't need the food. That early?
Yeah, you can go like 21 pop. No, he's gonna do like 20 pop men arms. Larry, take notes actually. This is gonna be a blessed build right here. Look at the dealer! Oh, he actually managed. That's insane. Okay.
I thought he would run back actually.
Yeah, I was expecting the same. Okay, on the other
there's
side.
There's fish in the middle of the water. Can you dock this or meal it?
I think you.
Two shorefish.
Yeah, there's some water. Like, the terrain looks so weird though. I don't know if you can mill or you can walk through that.
Water at the comma. Like, stop adding water to every map.
Facts actually, yeah. Can we just have a pure land map for once?
Yeah.
This is the Desert Championship. Okay, but hold on. So now Skull is doing it with Aztecs. He has 3 on wood. That's really weird, no? And he's also using them to make a house.
Hey, he wants to go super fast archers? Has he watched my stream lately?
Super fast archers would be insane, actually. Your stream? I've been doing that, Larry. What do you mean? Actually, we both came up with it for King of the Desert. True.
I don't even think it's that good, honestly.
It's insane. Actually, it is kind of risky. Because I think I can just go Mad Arms Skirm and then still get the damage.
I can just run away from the Mad Arms.
An archer, yeah.
And then
he still has the Mad Arms to break in later. I agree. But you still have better... Wood plus water equals oasis. Yeah, but this is not an oasis. It's like Atacama. There's another map called Oasis. Leave the water in that one. Okay, Hearth's going 20 pop Mana Arm, like I said. Or not 21. What?
Look at the barrack, man. Look at the barrack location from Hearth.
It's okay. It's fine. He's going to go through the water. He's going to make a dock and transport ship. But he's walling
the bottom.
But he's walling the right side, but he should be walling the left side. You can wall so easily on this map. Can you wall the left side mountains? I don't think so, actually, no.
You wall the shoreline? The sand?
I don't know where you can build and where you can't. I'm not even sure if this is a water map. Like, what if you can just dock and make galleons late game? Like, that's insane.
Your Hearth has no clue where Skull is. He's still scouting.
Exploration, actually. He saw the mountain and he was confused.
He wants to be the bottom side. Like east.
Oh, he's going down. But he should know.
He
should know it should be across the wood line. You should know that, no?
He should, yeah. Like, even though hard, like... Oh, man.
I think Skull is doing the fast archers, 21 pop archers. But I think that's very late, though. I think if you do this, you need to do 20 pop.
No, he's doing Men-at-Arms as well.
Men-at-Arms, okay. 21 pop Men-at-Arms for each player, then. Okay. Okay, it looks like Hearth knows it now what's going on. Yeah, he's gonna go back. He figured it out. He's going to Mana Arms up top.
Only took him 9 minutes to find out where the woodland is.
Okay. And you can walk on the water, by the way. Yeah, you can just walk on it. So I guess you can mill it, but not dock it. I don't know. So now we see Hearth's exploration. It's gonna just come down to Mana Arm fights. Obviously, Japanese have stronger one, but Aztec might have better eco for it.
Only in Feudal Age, though.
Yeah, only in Feudal Age. I don't know about taking this fight.
Hearth losing everything already.
He should have waited to Feudal Age, but he's gonna pick up the Mana Arm or the Militia on the right side. That's not bad as well.
Is it worth it though? You lose all your HP and your scout.
I think it is, because that would be a Mana Arm. I think it's worth it, honestly. I would take the trade. Yeah, I would take the trade.
I only have 2 left though. Does he want to go Mana Arm for this?
I think he's gonna add a third. Yeah, he added a third. Skull canceled Mana Arms, so Skull is not gonna go Mana Arms, but Hearth wants to force Mana Arms. I guess if you go Mana-Arm Skirm Archer, it could be pretty good. But the thing is, Aztecs have Eagles to mix in to counter Skirms.
Yeah, I guess that's why he would go Mana-Arms.
Yeah, makes sense. A few Mana-Arms, I like that. Put the pressure on. He at least gets the initiative with the Mana-Arms. So even if he gets no damage, at the very least he gets the initiative. At the cost of a bit of eco.
Hearth might be the only player who only goes one Lumber Camp for Japanese.
Oh god, this is a disaster. And it was a bad lumber camp to begin with. Just redo it.
Mine wasn't a bad lumber camp, man. Like, with Japanese as well.
His eco will collapse in 5 minutes, chat. We'll look back to that in 5 minutes. He's gonna have nothing. Okay, so a couple eagles now from Skull, who's just walling and defending. He was gonna go for archers and a couple eagles, the standard.
I'm impressed how he actually managed to wall that map.
Atacama, yeah. I mean, the woodlands.
Just drop a tower as well.
But I think, you know, you don't want to go forward tower because then the guy just does defensive tower, no?
I guess.
He's harassing with archer now. I think this is the play. Harass with archer. That's a lot of damage.
Make a tower on the other side of the woodland, on the right side where the shore.
Yeah, yeah. Shore and that's even more protected.
On the water. On the sand, I think you can. I'm not sure if on the water, though.
I have no idea what you can do. I know you can walk on it, but I don't know if you can build on it. Okay, so we have 2 archers getting a lot of harassment off, but now the eagles are there. Do you have fletching? Blacksmith coming up. These eagles should die though, right? Yeah, they're dead. Yeah. Men at arms, the value, okay. Harassing a villager.
They didn't do anything.
Did absolutely nothing. Worth investment, guys. Well, it's not bad. I guess he gets some idle time. Skull is idling a lot there. Okay.
Second range from Skull.
That's interesting, actually. That's not how I would imagine you play Aztec War, though.
He will be defeated in a second. He's on running out of food. He has no farms.
He just dropped four farms, but he's not going to be able to afford any military now. He's just going to go pure archers. But the problem if you do two ranged pure archers is that the other guy goes skirmishers and just counters you hard.
Yeah. He doesn't have a blacksmith.
Scholars are in big problems. I think he should play all in eagle and castle, not two ranged. Like, that's bad.
Yeah.
That's bad for sure. Yeah, he has no blacksmith. He can so now even if he has more archers, he can never fight. Yeah, that's a bad decision.
Won't have plus one defense.
I think Hart should get plus one defense here, in my opinion. Because he's gonna be fighting a lot. Yeah. Skull's forced to move. What do you think about that?
What I think about what?
About the plus one defense. Would you get it here?
I think as long as Skull doesn't have plus one attack, it doesn't matter, but
oh, you can't build on the water. You cannot build. So
you Skull, cannot?
Yeah, Skull had to go back.
Five lumber camps you can make on this woodland.
This map is so bad. Why did they add water? It's so bad.
For no reason at all. Yeah, like
the map is completely fine. No one complained about Atacama. Literally no one. Everyone loves it. And then they add water and now everyone hates it. Like, he's blocking the lumber camp. Like, this is actually unfair for Skull.
Bro, if you're unfortunate, you cannot make a lumber camp on your side of the woodland.
Yeah, there's just water everywhere.
Oh, God. Skull has like 10 tiles to make a lumber camp on. He can't even lumber camp the right woodland because there's water everywhere.
Probably because realistic? Yeah, but this game is not about realistic, man. What is this? Japanese is fighting Aztecs in South America. Very realistic right here. The Japanese took a plane all the way to South America and they're fighting Aztecs. And meanwhile, the Spanish are nowhere to be seen. It's very realistic. Oh god, I like it. Well, Skull is messing a lot of eagles, but he has the blacksmith now. I think Skull can do a good comeback if Hart's not careful here, honestly. Hart's maybe too far forward.
Nah, he doesn't have upgrades.
He's getting, man. Fletching is in. Armor maybe on eagles.
Yeah, now he will need plus one. I don't think Hart expects the four eagles.
Yeah, there's a lot of... He probably expects like one or two, but there's one in the front and then four. Ooh, the trap! And Hart's running back. Disaster strikes, actually. It wasn't that bad, but... Hart is on two ranges. Hart immediately goes for a tower. I think that's a good reaction, right? Because he's going to be up faster to castle, so all he has to do is not die here.
Yeah.
Oh, skirms in front. Yeah, I think he's dead here, actually.
Hey, we'll get the tower up.
Yeah, but he lost a lot of his army.
Collapsing. He has like 7 bills idle on his farmers.
And the big problem here for Hart is the fact that he's not really going to have any military in Castle. So he will get faster castle, but he lost like half his archer mass.
He should be fine. He can do this tonight.
No, I don't think he doesn't have wood for lumber camp with Japanese. He cannot do night transition.
He doesn't have space for lumber camp with Japanese either. Like, look at the woodland map.
He can only refresh the lumber camp. I think what Hart should do is just go crossbows and try to get damage on the wood, like try to deny woods. Skull will have to do tower defense and then hope to try to get the eagle somehow, or maybe crossbows himself.
Horse Scholar coming in as well.
That's good. That's good timing. Oh god. Okay. I mean, this is... Okay, so Skull is going to the left side. Hart is reading it though, he knows what's happening.
Game sense.
Awareness, Poggy. Oh, losing another couple of bills though. Okay.
So much for awareness.
Okay.
Leaving the skirm out on the wrong side. Rip that guy.
Long distance mining wood. Okay. Walling. Okay. Walling wood.
he has one mining camp and one lumber camp with like 25 bills and golden wood, man. Good Japanese. I can't watch it.
Losing a skirm on the left. Oh god. Hart is panicking now. He knows.
Look at his resource. Why not? Okay, he canceled gold mining upgrade.
He's sending the farmers away. What is happening? He has 6 on food.
Defeated.
He got a farm sniped as well. Oh, this is a disaster. He cannot hold this, actually. He needs to hope he can wait till castle edge.
What's happening, actually? Okay, Skull making a second barrack.
There's armor for Skull.
Yeah, he's up in a second.
Skull is about to be up. Dude, what can Hart do versus all the eagles, though? He's going to be dead to that.
He needs some knights sooner or later.
Yeah.
They can't afford anything right now.
Skull is going to go for eagle transition. I actually just don't know why Skull wants to do double range. He got no value out of that.
I'm not sure.
Hart is dead, right? Stay tuned. Most likely, though. I don't see a way out here, unfortunately.
He's looking for a lumber camp spot.
He did some nice counter attack with archers, but I think the thing is Heart needs big damage here, like in the next 2 minutes somehow.
Oh, look where Heart's crossbows are going to though.
Ooh, to the lumber camp.
I don't think he will find it though.
He might. You have to know, right? He does see it. You have to know.
I guess, but
if the guy's on this lumber camp, it's Arakama. Where is he gonna be? Like, you just look for him. Oh god.
I don't think he will spot it.
Nah, there's no way. You have so little faith in Art.
I mean,
and actually, all these bills are low, so this is the big damage he needed. Like, this could be game, actually. Like, if Heart didn't find this, I think Heart loses, but I think with this, he just insta-wins, because he will kill 10 bills. Yeah, and Skull is not even reacting. Now the reaction is very late. Yeah, that's the big damage he needed. Also, Skull made a tower in his gold, which is the worst decision. Like, you need to do it on wood, no? I don't like the tower on the gold. I have to be critical.
Although, he kind of needs gold to make army, though.
Kind of needs wood to make anything, though.
I think he should have just gone for a back lumber camp, to be honest. For like those two, three minutes when he was going cast lich.
Yeah.
Once he gets to cast lich, he will just get back map control anyway.
To be fair, he did do that, and the vill count is actually surprisingly even. Like, he's only down, he's going to be down like 5 vills, 6 vills maybe. Which is not that much. Like, it's winnable with Aztec Eagle here, in my opinion. But I think he wants to go crossbow. Like, he has so many archers he's not using. It's so weird.
He has like 20, actually.
I guess with the archers, not 20. He has 12, but yeah.
I mean 12. I see 7 here. How many on those rangers? 6.
13.
I saw those two flags for like the last 5 minutes. I thought there were more there.
No, he stopped making after a while. Heart replenished the lumber caps. Looking good. Yeah, Heart's eco recovered, but the problem is he's going university for ballistics, but he's gonna get wiped by eagles, right? That's the problem here.
If he splits his group numbers even more, then yeah.
Yeah.
He has 5 crossbows on the right, 5 on the top.
I think,
5 on the left.
Yeah, and Skull somehow afford crossbow and eagles, by the way. So this is like one of the strongest compositions you can have with Aztecs. Because you cannot wall out the eagles because there's a crossbow and you cannot go longsword transition. So Heart maybe has to go siege now, like Mangonel's in attack round, honestly. What do you think? Would you add knights? Well,
I want to see a second mining camp, man. Like, fucking 11 bills on that shit. Two are like idle for a constant.
He picked Jeff and East to make a tower, so no TCs and then no extra lumber camp for mining camp. Oh, nice. Heart's up 5 bills, like I said, but I don't know if it's enough, honestly, because Skull.
Those are idle lumber camp already going.
Yeah, the 5 bills actually he has are bumping each other on the. Oh, God. He's gonna go with forward siege, I think.
17 bills, not woodland.
Oh, he's in a mine stone. Samurai Pog you?
Does he want the boom?
Skull is missing Bodkin. He can't really afford it at the same time, though. I think what Skull needs to do, he needs to group up his eagles and take a big fight. He can't really raid one shot.
Tank for his crossbows.
Yeah, I think. But Siege seems okay as well, though. He's getting Thumb Ring now. I think Siege is okay.
He's overrun by Eve.
No, attack round, man!
Do you not know Heart's attack round?
Like... Especially on West Europe, attack grounding for Heart is going to be a disaster. Okay, he needs to micro good here. Or he needs to micro well. I think Skull is making a mistake, though. Skull cannot fight this yet. He's missing Bodkin.
Why is Heart not just grouping up with all of his...
Crossbow, yeah. With Thumbrank, he can win. Oh, but he's going to get cleaned up now, yeah. Skull has a lot, though. And he's sniping the crossbows. I don't know if I agree with that. I think eagles. You need to kill as many eagles as possible here.
What army is he gonna do now? Range.
Yeah, I think you just have to continue committing to crossbow. You cannot make knights. He's gonna have 2 knights with no upgrades. And the thing is,
that's why he needs knights. Imagine 2 knights there. They would tank for like half an hour, then you can kill all the eagles. In the
middle. Nah, you're overestimating them. They're not that strong, dude.
Mangos aren't strong either, the guy can just split.
We have none of these right now, we have just crossbows. But Hutt is in at the top though, he's in on the eco again. The problem is
I don't like the attack at all actually.
Yeah. He's trying to fight eco, but this map is not about eco, it's about army though. So Hutt should
be getting farmed from an Aztec player who's going full E. It's like pointless. Splitting up his army.
Yeah. You need to match. That's a gamer town center, actually. Yo, Fede, thanks for the 5 gifted subs, by the way. I appreciate that, man. The eagles are in now. Wait, why did Skull not commit there? Maybe he didn't want to.
I think he could have.
Yeah, but with the tower, maybe it's a bit tricky. Tower has Bodkin.
Drop on the top, would have fought.
Yeah, so this is the problem. Now he can't really mass expo. The thing is, why is Skull making more expo? He made a few more for no reason.
Still no Bodkin.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Japanese longswords, you can't really afford. The longswords are way too expensive. You need to get the upgrade of longsword, and then he needs to get one armor at least on them, and then they still die to crossbow.
I just want to make it worth it.
Yeah, you need a big eco for that. Magana push from Skull is coming. Oh, Heart has the TC glitch.
He's knight here, like.
Larry, what eco does he get? He has 10 farmers.
He has 20 people and would have won lumber camp. If he refreshes lumber camps and his mining camps, he would have had eco to make some knight.
Oh, God.
Okay, defensive siege. I like this move. Don't listen to Larry.
Somehow he has 300 food in the bank and 200 gold. I'm not sure how. With 10 farms.
And 2 TC production. The math does not check out. He's probably idling his TCs. Oh god. Okay, will count. I mean, Heart is still up 6 villagers.
Lumber camp.
Another lumber camp as well.
Tower!
Oh, what?
Is he going to Sama Towers or what?
He deleted it, thank god. I was about to bench him next game, actually. Oh god. Okay, Magano sneaking in. Well, what are the chances there's like a path there to hit the gold, actually?
And it is open, actually, though. Wait.
Hearts can't really afford him a Mangan though.
Micro, hello.
Look at Hearts' woodland actually. 3 vills idle. 3 vills idle. This is full disaster, man.
Near the house. Okay, now he's overdoing it.
Now he's going crazy with Japanese. What on the bottom two? It's blocked with the palisades. Oh, this is amazing actually. Why is he doing another tower?
I don't know. If he wants to do this, he needs a tower upgrade. How's it called?
Guard tower. Keep? Oh my. My teammates are so bad.
I don't know the power.
Oh my god, dude. My teammates are terrible at this game.
I mean, you could just tower rush Skull's gold. Look where they are.
Yeah, I mean, guard tower doesn't sound bad, but it's also like. I mean, yeah, he has a university. It's probably worth it, actually. It's not that bad. I like it. Problem is, it doesn't really solve the ego problem, though. Like, look, Skull will be Imperial Age soon.
Wait, what?
Yeah, his ego is kind of good.
Yeah, 15 farms, 20 in gold.
Dude, 15 Aztec farms, don't underestimate that shit. Like, that's insane, actually. he can be imp. He can be imp very soon. 5 minutes.
I think he will go for more eagles.
Yeah, continue going eagles, but in 5 minutes you're up. In 5 minutes, Heart is asking for sling in 5 minutes. Like.
He might have 2 more towers and that's it.
Oh god.
Like, you know, why is it trying to boom though?
It looks stupid how you criticize players who have beaten you. You look very stupid. Dude, we're all friends here and we're bantering. Relax and take the stick off your ass, bro. And then maybe you'll laugh a little bit more like us and you'll be good. Okay, Eagles from the right side now. Eagles and Manganos on the right.
Game's looking rough, actually.
Oh, Guard Tower's coming in. Okay, the plates are coming in.
Yeah, what army is gonna make? I don't know, man. Ghostbusters just doesn't do anything.
But knights wouldn't do anything either, though. That's the thing.
I mean, he lost his crossbow. He lost his first 20 crossbow numbers in Castleage. Not sure what to do after that, though.
Oh, Magno. Oh, that's a big shot. Okay, you cannot be doing this. But Heart has a score lead. Heart has a score lead all of a sudden. Was it the guard tower upgrade? Exploration Kappa?
I can't be exploration score. I think his table's up, man.
Who do you favor? I still favor Skull here. I think he's missing squires, though.
Maybe.
His ego's
hard. Can push his gold. Like his gold is so exposed.
Yeah, I think I like that. Even like castle push. What if you do castle and then switch to samurai? That's actually insane, honestly. You then you have crossbow samurai all of a sudden.
Towers there, like, works too.
Yeah.
And he has like 30 crossbows.
Yeah, I kind of like the castle drop forward. The thing is, how does Skull react to that? Skull needs to either get a castle of his own. Well, he has 2 mining camp on the stone, actually. What the hell?
Yeah. Efficiency.
This is like the complete opposite of Heart. Heart has like 1 lumber camp of Japanese. Really? Ooh, the quick wall from Heart. Dirty play, actually. I have to
Heart
say.
Moving out.
Yeah, he's going to.
Magano's in the bottom.
Who do you think wins this Magano fight?
Oh, we moved!
Oh god. I mean, Scott almost traded while being AFK, so I mean, I'm happy for Hart on that one. Oh god.
Scott can click Imp.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Imagine if he gets a castle, then he's Imp all of a sudden. Like, Hart, you cannot win late game. You have nothing versus Eagles.
That's why I don't like Expo. Like, what do Expo do? At least with Knights, you still have some play.
Yeah, because Cavalier is going to do amazing. Hart is running it. Oh my. Oh, Hart. Can we get an F in the chat, boys?
Big L.
Hart. Oh god, this is disaster, actually.
Yeah, he won't make a castle soon himself.
Oh god, this is full disaster.
Yeah, why is Skull trying to boom now with 3 TC?
Yeah, I feel like he had the right idea, but I mean, no, I think the TC, he's idling them. I think they're just to protect, to be fair. I don't mind that. I don't like it.
I don't think so, right?
Oh yeah, he's getting Monastery now. And he has Siege Shop. No, he has Siege Shop, yeah. You know what Skull should do on the right side? He should send a Vil versus that Ram, versus that Megiddo. Why not?
Or the anything.
Anything, yeah. But one villager for BM.
What the fuck is that?
Hart pushing strong on the right side, boys. Ooh, castle.
Full league.
Oh, Hart's castle's pretty good, but I wish it was a little bit further up, though. Like, take a risk, honestly.
Yeah. This crossbow's gonna be useless soon.
Yeah, I think you need to end the game now. But actually, Skull may be throwing this castle.
Samurai coming into play?
Samurai insane, but he's not up to imp. Skull is throwing hard. Why is he doing that? Why is he doing this castle? What? You're up to imp!
Oh man.
What? What happened? I thought he was in the better position, honestly.
That's Ancient Skull right there, man.
Bro, why was that so tough? What the hell?
Hart, you were losing. Don't think you won. You're gonna lose. He was at the imp.
Well, he resigned.
I have no idea.
I guess because he hasn't get the castle. Huh?
No, but if he just does the castle behind, he still has gold. He has stone. He still has stone. He goes all in eagle, and you can't do anything against that.
Yep.
Hart, you lost, honestly.
What do you mean I lost?
You were Japanese and you managed to do one stick with one lumber camp, one mining camp, till minute 25.
No, there was water around my woodlands. I can't make another one. Look at that shit.
Yeah, we saw that. That was also stupid, to be honest. But
I mean,
honestly, Hart?
Side.
I don't mean to demoralize you, but that was the worst Japanese performance I've seen all day. Like, this is definitely the worst one.
Honestly, it got me off guard many times how much army he had because of Aztecs.
Yeah, the Aztec production.
I knew I was ahead in economy, but I kept losing army like an idiot because I thought I would have like same numbers as him, and I didn't. I had so much deaths.
After you lost your Fieldledge army, you split your army up in Castledge against the Eagles. You sent 10 crossbow to the top, 10 to the right, and 10 to the left.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, it worked out. Like, I get like 10 games.
It didn't work out. Nah, well, you killed 3 farmers from Aztecs. He lost like 7
I think in this case where it's...
No, but early on, I killed a lot.
It wasn't terrible, but the thing is, if those had not been successful, you lose your army for free, and then you just get overrun by Eagles. I think Skull could have done more with his Eagles. I think in this case, you just have to group up all your army to not be able to be able to like one-shot the Eagles, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's not like I didn't think of that, but I was like, fucking, my army's already up there, let's just send it and see if I can do some damage, you know?
Yeah. I respect it. You got lucky, Hart. It happens. Like, it's good.
What you mean? Fucking eye, bro.
No, well played, Hart. Well played. You beat a full random team game player on 1v1 Atacama.
I mean, I didn't want to play Aztecs as well because I didn't feel like I wanted the same like a after he gave me like he allowed me to pick. I was like, I don't want to pick the best safe either because I feel like
I'm pretty sure
we fucked up. You know, we deserve to have a worse safe.
Yeah.
These aren't bad here.
No, they're not bad.
I'm pretty sure
I wasn't going to pick Portuguese either, though. Like,
I think Portuguese would probably be the worst.
I was 30 meters ahead. I wasn't there. What do you mean?
Hart, what are you having against Elite Eagle? It takes 200 bills in Castledge. What do you do versus Elite Eagle?
And
don't you dare say Samurai.
What do you mean?
Samurai, you're gonna get your castles trapped in 2 seconds, and then you're gonna have like 40 expos that do like one damage.
I might lose the forward castle, but I will get castles on other sides. I had like 15 on stone.
No, guys, it's not 2-0.
Mining him and having 3 of those eyes.
I'm totally afraid he would be even in economy, but because the score was so even for so long, I was like, what? How is it even? But then I guess it drew so much army.
Your army 3 times.
Guys, it's not 2-0 yet. It's best of 3 for the 1v1. So if we win the next one, then we get the points.